Hello, myself Shaktimaan Singh. I am 4th year mechanical engineering student of DTU. I would like to admire this venture of placement boards, which is giving an opportunity to juniors to have an insight into the placement procedure. And I was placed at HCCB, which carries out the bottling operations of Coca Cola across India. HCCB is the bottling partner of Coca Cola, which carries out the plant operations in different 24 locations across India. They came to our college for GET profile, which is Graduate Engineering Trainee, and this is a basically techno management profile which will involve the operations on the factory floor. And this is one of the FMCG companies which came to our college this year. The placement process of HCCB included one CV shortlisting round, one group discussion round in which there were about 10 people in one group, and out of those 4 were selected, and one last round which is the interview, and it was both HR and technical mixed. The group discussion round had 10 candidates, and the topic given to us was how can the Make in India project surpass China. And everybody was given an opportunity to speak, people were speaking, and in the end, those who didn't speak a lot, they were given a chance to say what they have to say. And some questions were also asked by the moderator, and everybody spoke well, but a few candidates who put in some valuable points, rather than just speaking about the topic, you have to put in something valuable into the discussion, and something which is different than what others are speaking. You have to put different perspectives into the discussion. That's what is important in GD. It doesn't matter whether you start first or whether you conclude the discussion, but what you should focus on is that when you are speaking in GD, you should bring some valuable points. The interview was a two-on-one interview. There were two people who were conducting. One was HR and other was a techno manager of the company, technical manager. And in the interview, as I said, it was a mix of HR and technical. They asked some technical questions related to power plant, related to thermodynamics and heat, and mostly around this area. And the remaining part of interview was mostly CV based, and they asked about internships, and I did one of my internships at NTPC, so they asked about what I saw there and what I learned and what the internship was all about and how it was useful into the CV. And some of the parts of interview were about some of the research paper that I published, and some of the interview was based on what are my strengths and weaknesses are. The interview went on for more than 25 to 30 minutes, and as I said, it was a mix of HR and technical as well. So FMCG is one of the most sought after profiles in our college, and the major companies which came this year included Nestle, ITC and Coca-Cola itself. And in order to place to get placed in FMCG, you have to understand that it is a techno management profile, which means that the what they are looking for is a mix of technical and non-technical. You have to be a good manager, you have to present yourself well, and apart from that, you should have a solid technical knowledge as well. So whatever your stream is, make sure you know the basic concepts especially, and you should also be confident in the interview. Don't forget to like this video, and if you want to be updated with the upcoming interviews with different companies and different placement procedures, make sure you like this channel and comment down below if you have any queries.